a fireman in distress.
I hear a man down.
All right.
You go, Sam.
And these Corpus Christi firefighters must react fast.
There's no actual emergency here at fire station number 3 on Morgan Avenue, but conditions are meant to simulate one. These firefighters are learning how to use new equipment to help a downed firefighter.
What they were simulating is, let's say a firefighter that was in a fire and there was a structural collapse, or maybe something fell on him and now he's pinned and he's running out of air. So with this piece of equipment, we can take air to him. We can refill his air cylinder while we're getting him untrapped.
That equipment is the Scott Safety RIT Pack 3. RIT meaning Rapid Intervention Team.
Rapid Intervention Team is a group of firefighters that are outside a structure in the case that firefighters inside get injured. And their job is to go in and rescue the trapped firefighters.
The RIT Pack 3 is a Rapid Intervention Team air delivery system, used in emergencies to bring air to a firefighter running low.
If there is a mayday situation, I want to have every tool that I can at my disposal to make my rescue successful. And that's what we're doing.
This training was divided in 2 portions. First, a classroom lecture, then hands-on simulation.
We kind of use the crawl, walk, run concept. So, you know, today we had familiarization, we did some skills. We hope to encompass more with maybe like a full-scale drill with RIT team activation, mayday situation, and we'd have companies, miscellaneous companies, go through, be a RIT team and actually employ it.
Training like this ensures skills and techniques remain sharp and allow firefighters to operate more efficiently and effectively at fire scenes.
Reporting for the City of Corpus Christi, I'm Shelby Purdy.